Hi folks, Jeremy Schaefer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold this spinning cube from a 3x7 rectangle. And you can also make it from a dollar bill. For that tutorial, click here. Alright, so we're going to start out with a 3x7 rectangle. For instructions on how to make a 3x7 rectangle from a square, click on this video. Alright, so the first step is to fold in half, but just make a mark right on this side, and a mark on this side, okay? And now turn over and fold to your marks. Okay. All right, now fold the model in half, but just make a little mark right here and right here, okay? And now you're going to fold diagonally, and you want to fold so that this mark touches this line right here, this middle line. And on the other side, this mark touches this line. And don't crease very strong, because we really just want to get a square in the middle. So what we're going to do is fold this flap over this edge and crease sharply and unfold and turn over and fold this flap over the edge, like that, okay? And now unfold, and let's reverse this crease so that it's a mountain, okay? And let's fold this like this. Let's rotate. And we're going to make a valley fold right here, matching up with this edge. Okay, and let's turn over top to bottom. And we're going to make a valley fold right here, matching up with this edge. Okay, and now unfold, and let's make this as a mountain fold, and this is a mountain fold. Make them all mountain folds, okay? Now what we're going to do is let's unfold. Now let's turn over. And let's unfold here and here. Okay, and let's make these as valley folds. Okay, and let's fold this in and fold this in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to fold this flap right to our crease, and same thing over here. Okay, and same thing on this side. Okay. Now what we're going to do is let's fold this flap up right on this edge. And the same thing on this side. And open up and we have a box. Just kidding, don't do that. Okay, now what we're going to do is take one of these sides and take this edge and fold it to right here. Okay, and unfold this flap and this flap. And we're going to take this edge right here and we're going to fold it behind. Like that. Okay. Now on the other side, we're going to unfold this flap and rotate and take this edge and just fold it right to the flaps. Okay, now unfold this flap and unfold this flap. And now we're going to unfold here. And we're going to fold this over like this. And let it come down here, and this flap goes right on top. Now, what you want to do is take this edge right here, just unfold it, and wrap it around the white raw edge. Just like that. Again, from the side, we're going to take this flap and fold it like that. Okay. And now now we're going to form it like a box and collapse the box like this. Okay. But don't actually flatten. Just very loosely hold it like this. Now what we're going to do is take this flap and fold it to here. And this goes to here. And the same thing on the other side. Okay, and let's do the same thing on this end. Okay, and now you can theoretically blow into this hole right there, but that's pretty impossible. So what you're going to do is open here and open here and open here, and now just put your hand inside and flatten it like you're opening a bag and just press down like that. And if you push it in a little bit, you see it stays. The edges stay together. Well, sort of. Okay, like that. And so now we're going to do the same thing on this side. Okay, let's fold this back up like it was. Okay, and now we're going to unfold here very carefully. Make sure that you don't lose this lock right there. Okay, and reach in and press this side down. Like that. And now you want to do both at the same time. Just like that. And make these holds nice and sharp. And there you have the cube. And what you can do is hold the two corners like this and there it is. All right, well, I hope you were able to make that, and see you later.